Hello, chap. Right, we've actually been here a couple of minutes, but as I logged in tonight, I had a falling dream. And woke up dead. And had to respawn at Lars's house, of all places, because it just says bed, 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 bed. I thought we'd named ours. Well, maybe we didn't. It says Murph's bed, so why couldn't I say that to spawn in? Anyway. Well, at least we spawned in the city, and I got my stuff back. You go and sit down over there. So I'm not naked without tools. I do have all my stuff. And a load of useless skills. Oh, mate, I mean. Did he kill something then? That's strange. Right, what level are we going to do for you? I think we're just going to do... No, let's go to 1,000. Let's go to 1,000. Then we have to develop the other ones. You're neutral. You're neutral. You're neutral. I think tonight, there's nowhere to be. You can see her. Go down. Just put my legs in bed. Right, we're going to just furnish the house, I think. Something to do. Who's got a pink horse? Rainbow show by Addy. Alright, I wonder if... Oh no, she's not breeding. Horse or something. Pink, Pumbaa. Oh, we tamed it. We tamed Pumbaa. Oh, that's good. Level 47, nice. Let's check the mail. Find Majestic. More mail. Everyone's sleeping, so quiet here. I did the gardens. Hopefully we'll catch you soon. Check the beetle video. Nice. Thanks, Fitia. Thank you for coming by. I don't know if Shiny's watching or not. She's not streaming at the minute, I checked. How is the beetle? Has got any food in it? He's in major control. That's interesting because it's mate boosters. So we've got a second beetle. Let's look in the stable. Hi mate, alright. So you're away now? I just saw a thing on Discord earlier. Are you offline till after Christmas? This is a nice blue horse. Moose's horse. I like those colours. Alright, cool. I shall see you in a minute. And I think we're going to see the other Robin as well tonight. He said he was going to try and come to Storm's End, so if he's online. That's my old frog. What am I looking at? I'm looking for Beetle. That Beetle said it was mate boosted. Maybe there's one upstairs. See another one. Well, been caught up on the doors. More chalet. 6 levels. Better pick up some food. But it's strange. The beetle. Oh, it's not showing that. I'm not sure I thought it was earlier. Let's have a look in here. On this bench. Well, that as its spare. Put over the sofa. Right. Decorative. Storage, a couple of bedside tables. Thank you for the follow. Thank you. Oh, alright, not a follow. Thank you for the donation. That's good of you. Thank you, brother. Merry Christmas to you too. Metal ingots. Too good to me. I'm only making furniture for the house. It's only taken us like a month. What was I? Storage one? Yeah, that one. Decided we need to get round to furnishing it. Some rugs. I don't know what's going to fit where. I'm just making a bit of everything. Want some tables. There's a blacksmith table. There's... might have something here. I don't even learn all this. That probably just from here, because in here. Loads of stuff in here now. Small coffers, I mean the masonry table. What's in here? Stuff in here, mirror. There's a gear, tents, boomerangs. Just fiber. Blacksmith table. Not sure it's in here. time. Let's get some more wood. Small. Two more. Plants in the garden. Decor. Right. I can put the mugs from upstairs downstairs. Stay. Writing the signal. Two bowls. That's all we want for now. Let's go and look for plants. Right. Azalea bush. What's with bushes? Little shrub, that's probably too big. Rare flowers, marigold clusters. I have those two medium bushes, but I imagine they're too big. Might not be. We might get away with that. I know it was. It was down by the other gate. book. Small bushes in there, none. Bloody none.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you doing, buddy?
Hi, Robin. How are you doing?
Well, this place is big.
Yeah.
It just took me about 10 minutes to run around.
It's getting full up now, though. We're getting every building you can imagine.
I love these houses and stuff.
And more stables. Did you see I built another stable because we filled the other one up too much?
I didn't see that part.
Oh, I'll show you if you want to see.
Yeah.
I don't even know what that building was. That building wasn't there yesterday. It's not one of mine. Under the bridge.
I love that bridge.
Yeah. Gotta try and remember for future how to build it.
Yeah, for some reason they ended up going the long way round.
Oh, right.
Past King's Landing and stuff.
Oh, right. Yeah, I built this one with this new stable I built with a waterway underneath.
Nice.
Simply to bring it up to the level of the other one, but I wanted to allow passage for the rafts and things.
Can rafts actually go through this water?
Yeah.
Of course they can, yeah. As long as there's no stones in the way.
Yeah. I do most of my building from masonry tables on the rafts. Because I take the tables to the building wherever I go in the city.
You're the only one awake?
Yeah.
Holy crap.
I only one awake. That's Moose's. Moose's horse. I quite like it, actually.
Jesus Christ. It's bright.
It is bright. Yeah, we're putting the big animals in here now. So we'll have carnos and chalice in here. And then we'll have stags and horses.
Another pink carno.
Yeah, that's Addie's. Then stags and horses in the old stable with birds up the top. And lots of those light up animals. Got a baby dog? Yeah, upstairs here we've got all the clothes.
Jesus Christ. I knew I should have brought my shades.
Have you not seen the green deer before?
How is that even possible?
I know. It
looks like he's been puked on.
And then this one here is Storm's End colours. Oh, you're right. This one's Storm's End colours.
Oh, that,
so that's the one they want to try.
I bet you when you're riding it, it's like, phew.
Yeah.
Oh, headache. I'm having a lot of headaches today and I don't know why.
Sorry, mate. This is my old frog if you wanted it. This white one. It's 76.
Well, let's just say we're probably about 10 animals over our limit each. Me and Victoria at the minute.
Oh, right, okay. Yeah, upstairs here.
I wake up. Yeah, I wake up and she's tamed like an extra 10 horses.
Yeah. The Honora's breeding these glowing birds now.
Holy.
little brother.
Morning.
Carnos don't go in this stable, they go in the other stable.
Doesn't your head hurt when it's stuck out the roof like that?
No sense, no feeling, you know what they say. He's just woke up then.
Hi, Robin.
Hi, little brother.
What are you wearing?
Why you ask?
I quite like that helmet.
Because your head's sticking out the top of it. Or is that your hair? I don't know.
Oh.
I quite like that.
Is it?
To me it is.
Weird. Little bit of green, yeah. Looks good though. I've not seen that design.
I gave Murph that hat.
Yeah, it's a festive hat.
Very festive. Very festive.
Indeed.
I don't need armour.
Did you see Claire's festive horses?
Yeah, well, I saw it was still a baby when I came, but I saw the red and the green colours, yeah.
Much plan for the day? Any building to do or anything?
No, I'm just making furniture, because we've lived in our house for about a month now, with two beds and nothing else. So, I'm just making a few sofas and tables and chairs. Unless something happens.
I do like these for the fact that they're light, but damn, they're annoying when they tweet.
I've got one now because my sparkler was forever breaking, and I can just have that on my shoulder now. I can come and visit you at night now.
Oh yeah, at night I'll take it out, but during the day I'll take my thermometer on, because they don't protect it.
Yeah, same. I've got my microraptor you gave me for the daytime visits, and if I'm forced to go at night, but I can only take one of them. Although I suppose I could make the light up one follow me. It would fly after me.
Yeah.
I'll have to experiment. If I have it following on the closest distance, I wonder if I can still have my microraptor and if I can still see where I'm going. I'll have to try that out.
It sort of depends what time of day you're awake, I suppose.
Yeah, I've been teaching it.
The headaches are.
I've been teaching my bird to expand its range of light, so...
That's what I was going to ask. What are the Carnos like saddled?
Oh, Simon?
Huh? What was that?
Robin said, how good is a Carno with a saddle?
How they like or how much it costs?
What are they like? Toughness wise?
Pretty much.
I think they're tough, but they got low stamina.
Yeah, I've had
a few people saying their stamina don't last too long.
They get tired very quickly.
Sometimes struggle.
Mine.
Sometimes they struggle with wild animals as well. Then some say they're really good. So.
Does it kill alphas, Simon?
Here, Robin, take care of it and see. You can see the stats of the things on mine.
Does it take much damage against the wild animals, or depends really?
You take it out for a ride, mate. Go out and test it.
No, I was thinking of getting a saddle and buying one of these, but some people say they're crap against the wild animals, some say they're really good. I suppose
it depends on how you train them, yeah. It depends on how you train them.
I think if you tame a wild one and it's level 25 or something, but now that Addy's breeding them, you can have one. We can give you one that's like, you know, over 50 from birth. What are these?
Yeah,
I'm thinking of maybe buying a saddle. I'm not too sure. for you.
Oh, jeez.
Problem is, if I buy a saddle, I've got to get Victoria one as well.
So, this one here is born at 54. So, it's going to be quite strong.
I suppose
How's
even better imprinted.
Victoria doing, by the way?
She's doing really well. She's got the mutations she wanted on the horses and stuff.
Is she sleeping or she's awake now?
She's sleeping. I do believe she might be awake in a few hours.
Alright.
She's got a habit of staying awake too long and breeding her horses and stuff.
She makes herself too tired. I know all about that from years gone by.
Yep. I wake up every day and there must be 6 or 7 more baby horses. But I know now she's finally got the breeding pair she wanted. She's only got one more stat to bounce over, so...
Now Simon's just seen Moosey's new horse.
Yeah, we got the grey...
Check! Look what I did with Moose's horse.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Yeah,
it's quiet around here, considering it's after the storm.
Do you get them all the time, son?
What?
Those hats, do you get them all the time?
Yeah. All the time I get injured, yeah.
Ah.
Yeah, I do as well.
I don't know why I don't get those. Most stuff I throw away, but I never get them.
Yeah, it's special, special.
Yeah, you gotta be special to have that month.
Oh, as long as I've got a brother who's special.
You had many issues around here with trouble or anything?
No, not in the city. I mean, there's all those stories you told us. I think you were telling me yesterday about the hand and people dying, but I've not experienced any of it. I don't know if the knights have had anything to do with it.
I don't know what's true and what's not. Some people are telling me this, some people are telling me that. You know how it goes by the time it's passed from somebody to somebody else. There's 10 more words added onto it and four more people have died through it. And...
Yeah, well, unless I come to you to make kibble, I very rarely leave the city, so I'm the worst person there is for gossip.
Yeah, just speak to Victoria, she seems to know all the gossip.
Yeah, I know about what I built yesterday and I can show you that latest building and that's about me lot.
I found the lady Cinder.
Oh, is she awake?
Hello?
I found lady Cinder, yeah.
Hello, my lady.
Hello.
Hello. I was just checking on Whittier's work in the garden. She's doing a remarkable job.
Yeah, I got a note left in my mail that she came over.
Yes, I gave her a special key so she can come in at her leisure now and take care of it.
Yes, yeah, she's good. As I say, she lives at Cliffside with Robin here, but she's a good farmer and a nice lady.
The blue's very nice, but I'm not sure on the yellow. Depends how bright it gets in the sun, I suppose.
Hello, my lady. Check what I did with the Moose horse. Quite nice hat.
Matches mine.
I'm sure he will, well, I don't know what he will.
I've not seen Moose for a couple of days. I keep missing him. He must be awake at different times.
Yeah, he must. Yeah.
I've seen him earlier. Yeah, I've seen him earlier on today.
I needed to talk to you, Mirth, about food. The other cooks seem to not be waking up at all, and we're running short on supply for the nights.
I'll make some up. Any particular
or
recipes?
Just basic foods.
Basic foods,
pizza.
Okay.
No, Tropicana pizza.
Party food. Party food for the men.
Party food, okay. No problem at all.
Tropicana pizza.
I'll see if I can find the recipes.
The only one who wakes up.
Yeah, if not, I'll make some new recipes.
I don't know where to keep anything.
Okay. I'll head over to the workshop.
Up in that upstairs loft of the workshop. Yeah.
Yes, yeah. I've got all the supplies there. It's when I made all the kibble yesterday.
You not had any issues with wild bins or thieves or anything?
Not recently, no.
I've not had anything, no.
Which is a good thing. And that's weird, because we're the usual hotspot.
You've been attacked again?
No, which is weird. Like I said, we're usually the hotspot, but we haven't been attacked for 3-4 days now, maybe more.
Maybe if you're lucky, the wildlings are sleeping. Maybe they hibernate.
To the bottom of the ocean, hopefully. Yeah, I love these builds. See that bridge?
Yeah, that's Sindor's bridge, so I can't take credit for that at all.
Fun one.
Right, I'll get to the workshop and get cooking then. Just over there if anyone wants me.
Perfect.
Let us put everything down in a chest. Or maybe two chests. In there. Should have made me over. Yeah. Then we can come furnish stuff later. No bloody food trays. How's a cook supposed to survive without food trays? I'll make one. Back for those muffins in a bit. This is what we want. No storage in it. So where are the rest of us? Is there a bookcase here? Right, we're going to have to go over to the pub and look. That one has to make a load of recipes in a cooking pot. It's not hard to look in Bailey's house. It's got whispers in? Yes. Right. Some of that. I've not learned how to make this cake. We'll have to cook some recipes. Just put all the fibre away of my... Can't make a recipe without fibre. This is quite nice. Green towel. Is that door not shut? Why is the door not closing? Majestic. To me, majestic. the cooking pot here. Must be upstairs if it is one. Let's take these. Let's start here. What do I need for cooking pot? Flintstone thatch wood. Craft a cooking pot. Thatch. Let's just say that one. There. Turkey club sandwich. Mm. festive treat. And let's go. Let's say 8. Right, there we go. No spark powder in there. Those muffins. Let's see what we get. 6:38, that's nice. Yep. That's a good one. Bit of spark powder. Go get those muffins. You alright? You having a set in any
strange moves?
You might have take some of dragon ale from you, mate.
I'm sure you've left gold in the till for me.
I'm working on it.
That's alright, mate, it's Christmas.
Hey, how's it going with my bed?
They're all in a coffer in there, but Lady Sindor's giving me the job of cooking up more food because there's no food left, so that's my second job, not my first job now. How are you, Sarah? All right?
No.
But I'll get the bed down.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just don't try and play.
Right, we'll sort his bed. We'll sort him out. We'll put, give him the nice pink bed. Oh. Hello? Can I help you? Ah, are you the bard? You're the bard I met yesterday.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, hello, hello. I'm just looking for some quests available, and yeah, how the tavern is going.
Oh, come see the tavern. Come see the tavern. There's a few people in there drinking, just locals.
Oh.
It's almost ready.
Well, then I think I have all the I think I owns nice every archery range.
The drunken stag.
With my points. I think I'm in the lead with all the points.
Smart.
Hello, gentlemen.
Yeah.
This is Kane. He's popped by. He's a bard. He's hoping to entertain in the pub when we open it. So I'm just showing him.
Oh.
That we're ready to go.
Oh, I think I thought it was already open, mate.
So. We haven't had a grand opening, I don't believe.
No, we've only had locals. Oh, yeah. We've only had locals in here, like you, but we've not had people from outside the city in here.
Okay, I'm at least happy that...
What songs can you do?
At least some of tavern is finished. Well, I can sing pretty much... Now, romantic songs, full of love and sadness. But I'm preparing some songs about the true heroes, war, and something like that.
You better have some songs about battle if you're gonna entertain
me here
in Storm's
End. Let me hear one of
Simon.
Of a hero
Simon,
then.
You need to tell him about your exploits, and then maybe you can write a song about you.
Shush. Shut up.
Yeah, maybe. No, that's actually a good idea.
No.
Murph, do you want to take this job? Because I can't move.
Thank you.
Let's hear one of about the hero.
Well, I just told you I need something to prepare, because now, at the moment, I have only romantic songs.
Oh. No, I'm not into the romantic.
But if you wish, I can write something about you if you are some kind of hero.
He's an archer.
Diamond's an impressive man.
Let's say I hit the archery range from 244 meters and got 255 points. All right.
Your name, sir?
Simon Dragonfire. I'm Mirth Lil Brother.
Yeah, I'm not a fighter. I'm a publican and a builder.
Okay, Sir Simon. If this is some kind of agreement between us, I can make some song for you if you wish to order it.
Yeah, well, I'm not a hero, but you can do it if you want.
Yeah, but just think, Simon.
It doesn't matter.
There's heroes who actually do things, but if your song is famous, everyone will know you as a hero. If Kane sings it around all the Seven Kingdoms, you'll become famous.
Yeah, but it will be not the cheap. Work to do.
Yeah, you do need to ask how much for a song to be personally written.
How many beers you want?
Well,
I just saw Lars out the window. He may have some input on what we're going to speak about.
All right.
First of all, can you show me your skills? Or we can lie to others if you want.
I can show you the archer range.
You shouldn't need to lie. He's a fantastic archer.
Yeah, but unfortunately, the 244 pointer is destroyed by Bronn.
That's I see. What a coincidence.
Do you not have a record of it?
I do have a record of it in my mind, yes.
Okay. I might be able to recall it.
Around. I have all the archer, all the archer range is on my name.
Okay, let's do this. What if I will write something about you, and if it's finished, I will come here. You will listen the song, and if you will be satisfied, you will pay me, and I will sing this song to every city if you wish to.
Depends how much gold it costs.
That will be part of another agreement after I will finish the song. Maybe it will be for free, I don't know. We will see how much you will like it.
That sounds fair. You get a chance to listen to it first.
Yeah, it does. Sure thing.
And Kane, okay, if we have you here on opening night, I will pay you anyway.
Okay, sounds good. Mr. Simon, do you live in these walls?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Fair enough. You have a very nice tavern, but where is the place for a bard? Some spot when a bard can stay, like maybe here?
You can sing there, or you can sing on the stairs.
Okay.
Or if it's nice weather, we've got all of this outside area.
Or just jump up on a table.
No, not just jump on the table, but outside you could maybe stand on here to sit, stand here to sing, if people were sitting at the tables.
I can
probably make a little stage. I can make a little stage area.
I can use that. Maybe this pile of wood is good.
If you're happy with that, I can put a stage in that corner.
I can play something for you now, if you want to hear something.
If you have time today.
Sure. I will be not singing today because my throat needs to be prepared for another show, so I will just play on a flute.
Okay.
And don't be scared, my flute is very long. Okay?
Okay, yes. Be careful.
I will just tune it and play.
I hope it doesn't cut your lips. Lars, this gentleman's doing an audition because he wishes to be the bard at our pub. Well, if he's playing that, he's been good. Very well done, sir. Very well done.
Thank you.
Very well done.
Thank you. You're a great audience. Good. Thank you.
Play that thing, I tell you.
You know, I believe you may have just earned yourself a bit of money. Let me go check.
Oh, great. I like that.
Money's good.
Hey, I like your voice, friend. You need to sing with me. You have a wonderful deep voice. Yeah.
Well, yeah, but I don't know about carrying the tune. You know.
Oh.
Maybe if a bucket don't have no holes in it, maybe. But probably mine would just kind of leak right out the bottom, I believe.
Okay. What I think you just need to train, because you will be just a great bass for songs we can sing together. Like, you can be like, ba-doom, 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 you know? And yeah, that will be perfect.
Well, maybe I could try that.
You might be able to get ba-doom, ba-doom.
Yeah, I could probably do that. As long as I can, like, actually remember words and stuff, maybe I could do.
Okay, we will discuss that maybe later.
Okay.
But yeah.
My name's Lars, by the way.
Nice to meet you. I'm Kane. Hello, sir.
Kane, whereabouts in Westeros do you reside?
I'm sorry, what was the question?
In which kingdom of Westeros do you live? Which area?
Oh, actually, I live at 80/15 on the map. I think it's the part of Highgarden.
Oh, okay. It's
on the...
The other side to us.
It's pretty hidden, though, in the forest.
Okay.
There you are, sir.
Very much earned.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Lord.
Completed one of our kingdom's requests.
I forgot about that.
You did.
Well, I'm so happy that this kind of this piece entertained you. Thank you again.
It certainly did, and I'll remember it for quite some time, Kane. Thank you.
You're much more welcome here some other day if you want.
I think this
is a great. Grand opening, just let me know and we will make a big show. I actually know another bard and she can join us. And yeah, that will be pretty good.
That would be good. We're ready to open this weekend, but I think a lot of people will be sleeping this weekend, so the timing might not be good to have a big opening.
Yeah.
So we need to pick the right day.
I agree.
We need to pick the right day.
Pigs allowed on here.
We're sort of ready to go, as you've seen. Hello, Moose.
What?
You've just missed this gentleman's fantastic performance.
At least I can prepare more songs for that time. Like for Mr.
Thank you,
Simon.
Kane.
I'd like to hear a song.
Yeah, you just missed one, mate. A song about flute.
Any chance you could do it again for the entertainment sake?
Well, maybe I can.
Yeah, one more time. I love that flute.
And do you wish to hear the same song or another?
Take the same song.
That's the same is fine. Yes, it was a good song.
Okay.
Lady Sindor or somebody else might want to come while he's going ahead.
Oh, yeah, let me see if I can
get everybody else.
I'll get her.
All right, yeah, go get
her. Yeah, wait for the lady,
we'll
Kane.
The lady.
Oh, sure.
Simon.
I hope we're not keeping you from your business.
No, it's completely fine. I have a lot of time.
It's actually all right because those cookies will be all made up. Time I go back.
We got you next to beer. Did you drink
beer?
It all?
I want beer, it but it's Mirth. It's Mirth's beer. I can't just go.
If you drink it all now, you can have one each. Have one each, but if you drink it all now, there'll be none left for the opening. I'm trying to stockpile it a bit.
I got a homebrew thing in my house there, Murph.
Cool.
That
if we're gonna have a
out of cider berries,
I've got over 100. But if we're gonna open it to all of Westeros, we do need to stockpile it a bit. People will want more than one drink.
Well, I agree, yeah. Yep.
What's your name, by the way, sir?
His name is Kane.
Nice to meet you. Yeah.
I met him yesterday on the beach outside, but I'm pleased I did.
We need to get a little piggy. We need to get a stage up here, Murth.
Yeah, we've got.
Find a lady.
We've got a stage in the Grand Hall, though, as well.
Yeah, but we should have one here.
Yeah, I'll put. I know. I'll put one. I'll add one to that corner.
Yeah, Murth. Yeah, if you just. Extend this out,
alright.
One or two, maybe.
Is there a lady coming?
Get up.
Alright. Yes.
Hello.
Ah, yeah.
Greetings, good lady.
And I picked up the chair instead of sitting in it.
Guess that's one way to do it.
I suppose you didn't want to sit there.
My lady, this guy just completed one of the quests of entertaining us.
Very good.
And it's an audition for when we finally have a big opening night.
Uh-huh. Very good.
Bored.
When you're ready, Kane.
Yeah, I don't want to sit down when you start to play.
First of all, I would like to ask lady if she has some special, if she wants to hear something, maybe romantic, I can also sing.
Oh, all right. Let's do something soft, and then we can do something more for the men.
Very well.
A song as beautiful for the maiden as that one.
Well done, Kane. Very well done.
Well done. Now to the flute.
No.
Okay.
You're a hard taskmaster, Simon.
I love the flute.
For Simon here.
Okay. Don't be afraid of my instrument. It's pretty long. Flute.
Wow.
Shut up, Moose.
Okay, here we go. moment.
Oh,
Who knew Lars was such a good dancer?
And the pig is a dancer too.
Yeah, this is great chat.
Thank you.
I'm sure there's an act there with the dancing pig as well, Moose.
I know you like that.
It was an honor to entertain you, my lady, and be sure I am your the most humble servant.
Thank you
very much. You honor us. Yes, that was very much worth the full payment.
Yeah, you certainly can top the bill when we finally have an opening night. As I say, we are ready to open, but I think the timing is wrong this week. But as soon as we pick a day, I'll let you know.
Find out how to contact him.
Yeah.
Where do you reside, good sir?
Well, I actually left a note in your mailbox. But anyway, I live at 80/15. There's my little house, and you can leave me there a message about the grand opening, and I will come.
Thank you, Kane.
Very well. Thank you so much. We might have to woo him to move here.
Yeah, we haven't got a bard.
Indeed.
Well, I think I'm satisfied there, but thank you.
You're very welcome.
You ever change your mind? You just let me know, and you know, then we can work on songs better that way.
Okay.
Don't be a stranger, Kane. If ever you want anything, come and see us.
Thank you for your offering.
Get a song about me, though.
Yeah, sure. That is my plan. The first thing I will do. But if you please excuse me, I have another show I need to.
Of course.
Thank you.
Probably
in some tavern close to the Sun Spear, they told me they wish to hear something. So, yeah, have a great time with you guys, and
thank you, Kane.
See you later.
Thank you so much.
I will be there.
Thank you so much for coming here. Safe travels.
So, that was a nice distraction.
By the way, I got a pig.
That was good.
Yeah, I can see you got a pig, mate. I did notice it.
I did. Okay.
It's hard to miss.
Ladies and gentlemen, I need to give you this. Here is from Victoria.
Okay, I just Cliffside, need to find the gate.
I'll lead you to it. Where'd you go?
Almost.
But, where'd you come from? You come from the river, or?
All right, Simon, let's get back to business.
I am definitely sure I did not come from a river.
All right, then we're going over.
There's someone who can run this payment to Cliffside.
I'll do it.
Robin is here. He could take it.
I'll get back to the cooking then.
Her husband is here.
Oh yeah, Victoria's husband.
Where did the lady go?
If nobody else is available.
Victoria's husband is here. Lady Cinder, Victoria's husband is here.
Oh, that works.
He's just over here.
He was watching the show. Yeah.
He was watching the show all the time. Lady Cinder is gonna go and get thing.
You have any idea when you're opening or?
No, I mean, I would have done tomorrow, it's a Saturday night, but a lot of people are not going to be awake for about a few days.
That'll probably be the same story next week.
Yeah, I know. It's bad timing, really. It could be over 2 weeks before we open. But...
Come here, Simon. Simon, can
wait,
I speak
someone,
to you?
Someone said my name.
Yeah, pick this up.
Who's looking for you?
Oh, that's not. Yeah, I just dropped those. Can we go and grab some meat?
I always heard people call.
No, I'm gonna have some
Thursdays.
We might be able to do it next Thursday, but we need to get some posters out and advertise.
Your horse, by the way, at the stables.
Thursday might not be a bad day next week. Might be a few people awake again.
Could
by then.
Do it as some sort of early new sort of day.
Take it off.
Yeah.
What? Everyone here likes it, Moose. Everyone loves it.
What's that?
Look, even Murph. Look at your Murph.
If your big brother says okay to it, I'll keep it.
Hey brother, didn't you like that hat on Murph's Moose horse?
I did say it matches my one that you gave me.
Yeah.
I think for this week, I think it's quite fitting. In the midwinter's festival.
Alright, I'll keep it. Though, I gotta go paint my saddle.
You don't have to keep it forever, Moose.
Do you have a red and white?
Where's Lars? Is he emptying in the beer fridge?
Are we doing anything?
What's that?
Right here. What is that?
I thought he was in here emptying my beer fridge.
It's there.
Oh no.
How you been, Mr. Lars? All right.
That would be your brother, you know.
Oh, he's terrible, my brother. I know. But I can beat him. I won't love to beat you.
Victoria,
you didn't even hit me.
Awake.
Yeah, too many drinks.
I might not be.
Hey.
I said one, Simon. Limitations.
I took one. Yeah, I haven't drank one yet. I just drank my first one.
Oh, I believe you.
Beavers to bring over. I'm just waiting on them to grow up. They should be grown up by the end of today.
Zero, where you at?
Under a wall.
Let's go to the Rangers Tower and talk instead.
That works. The pub became pretty
I'm gonna head back up to the kitchen. Are you alright there, Robin? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm gonna head off now and just
Robin,
train my horse a bit more.
Give Victoria a big hug from Simon, would you?
Will do.
Yeah, thanks for popping by, mate. Good to see you. We've not had a bad evening tonight with the musician turning up.
There we go, it wasn't working.
That's alright. Yeah, I wasn't expecting that singer, but...
Yeah, I love this place, and it's easy on the eyes as well, which is surprising.
Good.
See you, Moose.
See you, Robin.
Back to the cooking, and it's all made up now. Got to do some drinks, I think. Cinnamon eggnog, that's what we'll do. Here we go. Take these muffins out. What? 5 of those. Craft one of those. Put that in there. Make a recipe. Drink a recipe. I think we'll have that. That's a nice Christmassy colour. Cinnamon. Festive treat. Go back out. Let's not have the chocolate. Well, we could have some chocolate. We should have a nice lot of muffins made up. What have we got here? We'll take some more of that in there. Well, we can make more. Thank you. plenty of festive foods now. While they're cooking, we go and furnish the house. Let's have some paint, shall we? Do I have a paintbrush? I do have a paintbrush. My sixth slot. You don't need my sixth slot. Medium painting. That's actually right. So we will have Solar type? Sort of lighter type. It's a round type.
Ho 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 ho.
That's about it for an egg. What's the time of day? Game? Half past 5, that's alright. Now. So we've got the dining room. We'll have our kitchen cabinet. Just at the last minute, moved. That's right. Okay, let's put our recipes in. Okay. Some look.
That's the one that I usually shoot for, but like I said, I never really know who's gonna be between me and that.
Yeah.
Which is at least it's up off the ground.
You can see, yeah, you can see at least, but I keep coming a little bit too short, and then it's so hard to verify the range.
Right, target across.
Oh,
Here, brother.
Yeah, I'm just decorating.
Oh, decorating my bed. Oh no, you know. Oh, you're decorating the middle floor. Finally.
I did your bed for you. I know you didn't know that other colour. I thought that colour's more you.
Guess what? I'm actually about to move as soon as my room in the Ranger Tower gets sorted. I'll be moving there.
Oh, all right. I'll get this place to myself.
No, I still had it as my second home, but I have a home in the Rangers Tower as well.
I thought I could invite some ladies around then.
You can have ladies in your bed with you, though. You don't take up that much space. See how many Dragon's Ale I've been drinking?
Yeah, I know. I thought, yeah, if you move out, I thought I could just put one big bed in here.
Hello. No. You know what? If you're gonna have to have ladies, remember to have this ready. Because you're probably gonna use it a lot.
Hang on, I'm doing. Ah, alright. I don't need to see that. I don't want to see your one.
What's wrong?
I think you I need to make some candles, I think. Just for to go on this. Yeah. Oh, that's good.
The bed.
I'm pleased you like it.
Shut up. I like this picture. This looks like me, I guess. Right?
It is you. Yeah, it's a picture you I drew.
I remember that time when I had that kind of beard. The moustache, those were good times. I'll see you in a bit, brother. You're not going to bed yet?
No, I'm still decorating for a little bit.
Are you gonna be out up for long?
Probably about 30 minutes.
Alright. You're not allowed to go to bed before you say goodnight to me, alright?
Alright. Where are you gonna be? Ranger's Tower.
Around somewhere, Storm's End, wanking off somewhere, I guess, I don't know.
Charming, that is.
I'll be around Storm's End, brother.
Alright, mate.
Here you are.
Ah, he was just running around on the walls. One thing I think we could take care of right now would be getting some boxes next to all of our ballistas. We won't want to keep the ammo in the ballistas as it would be accessible to anybody, friend or foe.
Yeah, sure.
And you said you had an idea for where we could set up a target range, yes?
That's about. I don't know where we could do it. I just know how it can look like.
Oh, well, I may have an area for it if you want to check it out.
Sure.
Couple of keep railings and some candles. Might have some keep cards. No normal ones.
Hello, Murph. How you doing?
I'm doing good, thanks, buddy. You well?
Yep. Could I ask you for a favor?
Of course you can.
I need the help of a builder.
Right. What are we building?
Let me show you. It's not a very big thing. So I need something raised. So if we head up here into the keep, I would like, could we raise this to be at the same level as this by any chance?
Certainly. No problem.
That be possible at all? Yeah, I'd like that because I was planning on making this into a little room for us knights, and it'd be
so
looked easier.
What about this entranceway? Do you still want this to be lower?
Yeah, Lady Cinder said it had to be at this height.
Yeah. So I'll raise the floor at the side here, and I'll just bring the stairs up to this level.
That'd be perfect, yeah.
Do you want me to raise this side as well?
Yeah, I mean, why not, I suppose? We could maybe try and somehow take these stairs and get them right here.
Okay, that's easy, yeah. That's not a bad job at all.
You know, just for convenience purposes, it would make it a quite. Yeah, see, excellent. It would make it a lot easier to have it all in one.
I'll raise the floors then. I can.
Thank you, Bert.
I can put foundations on foundations. Should bring it to the same level.
Excellent. Thank you very much.
I was thinking in here, while you're here, it might not be a question for you, but. Do we want seating in this throne room? Benches either side, perhaps?
Well, actually, yeah, probably.
I thought a row of benches here, and then I thought probably one row of benches here, in case there's ever a town meeting or something. Or a wedding ceremony or something.
Yeah, that could be very smart. Have you ever been inside the King's Landing throne room?
I've never been to King's Landing, no.
Oh my. Well, they have some very cool, like, fire pits. Are here. They run up with the pillar, so maybe we should get some interesting lighting in here, because it is quite dark if it is nighttime.
Okay, I'll see what I can do. A slower time project, but I better ask her ladyship as well first.
Yeah, that'd be, or maybe Lady Sindor, something like that.
Right, I'll get on with it.
Thank you.
Now we've got seats made up, or foundations made up. One foundation. And that walls. Stocks. What are I coming for? Candles. All candles. Candles are heavy. Okay. There's some more paintings. That's large. need to make some more paintings here. For my days in the militia. So I'm not having maintenance. Cheers, I can get another chair. So I'll put the paint away. Put the paint away because it's actually quite heavy.
Or I'll trade. I have a. I like pikes. They keep me out of.
Yes.
Would any of you like to spar with
me? Okay, guys, we're going here.
Give it a go. We fight a bit different than the knights, though.
Nine, ten, 13.
I wouldn't doubt it. I've seen him put Braun down. I'm using six types of bows, so I think we're on even now.
Just so you know, I suggest using a sword and shield against me, because I don't think you can hit me with a... You can use a bow. Do you want a countdown?
Oh, you can go ahead.
3, 2...
Oh, that was a headache. Okay, I yield.
Good fight.
Good thing I had some extra pants there.
You almost had me. But I think when you shot me with a freezer, I was in real trouble and I couldn't move that fast. But when you shot me in the blinder, I could move fast again.
Oh, really? That's something I'll have to test out. If that's a, if that's
you can
the case, that's
that on me if you like. I can take a hit.
No, you'll have to take two though. Are you all right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, so for the blind man.
Yeah, I can move fast now.
Well, that's a very good thing to know.
Yes.
See that? They're gonna want fancy barracks.
Yeah, no, I was just about to say that. See, I would like to... How about we make a office... You know, okay. You know where the war room is, or where it's going to be, correct? That basement right there.
I thought about building an actual proper barracks.
Please do.
With everyone having a little, I mean, not a fancy room, but at least a room.
Could be good, yeah. Where were you planning on building it?
I'll have to look around and see what, where our density could
fit. In the swamp.
swamp. What's your start directing if you use the construction spots?
One moment, I have to repair some things.
Well, we did. We were speaking about having it where the training grounds are now. Nobody
I believe there may be a few other, pieces of your armor in there.
I'm afraid nobody knows what.
Most I've made those changes you wanted.
Thank you so much, Murph. That's extremely kind of you.
Back to cooking.
Yeah, I saw that we were running a bit low on food there.
Yeah, we're not now. I filled it up.
Excellent. Any tasty things I should try in there?
Oh yeah, some new stuff.
I'll be right up. Because I decorate this room.
I'm still cooking, because every time I go to cook I get distracted, but... left the recipe in my cupboard. I think chat once we've made all the food. Why is that flashing? What's up there? That's 400. Six hundred. I could have told the set like that, we've got 20.
Hey, Cinder.
Oh, hello, brother. I'm not going to be awake very much today, and then I'm going to be in meditation for the next 4 days.
Okay.
Take some food with you for your sleep, then, Lady Cinder.
Oh, thank you.
Before you go, Cinder, could you fix something for me real quick?
Hmm?
What's in here? That just...
All bad.
Thank you, Cinder. Rest well.
Right. And you have fun training and all.
Mm-hmm.
I did ask Addie if she would step up and become lead stable hand since you are squiring, and that's going to take a lot of your time.
Addie? I thought she left.
She is back. And she apologized, and she's ready to work hard and try and be responsible.
That's good. Maybe it's a good stable and she did deserve it.
And she's good at yelling at the men to get them to the troughs, which is more important than anything.
Recipes away. Table. Two chairs me and the bubble we could put her. Another chair. Sit down and read my book. Bacon is pretty cool. What's that up as well? Yep, you are pretty cool. And you got a level. You need some more berries, don't you? We'll get you some berries. Charge capacity. Charge region. He's got 350. Oh, does he? Yep, let's get you some majos. I suppose it doesn't have to be majos. Asking to eat them. I'm eating berries.
Space now.
You're super. This roll, we got one. This roll, we're gonna cook.
Or at least the Grand Master has been. I don't know as far as.
Sit there and read books with dinosaurs. Yes.
I'm gonna go to bed.
Yeah, me too. Good night, brother.
Hey, guess what?
What?
My office is done. I'm gonna have it fixed. Hey, are you gonna... No, I don't want to sleep on this one.
Good night, brother.
No, I'll drag you somewhere else. I promise you that. I'll promise I'll drag you.
I'll see you tomorrow. I don't even know, where is your new place? Where was it built?
Ranger's Tower up at the gate.
By the river gate?
Where the mails are.
Where the mail room is. Alright, okay. I do know roughly. I've never been in there. I'll have to go and look at it.
Yeah, well. It would be nice. Sarah told me I will be head ranger when he's not done.
Oh, that's good news. That's some good news. If you wanted that.
You where... know, as soon as you sleep, I will drag you out to another tower side, you know that?
Where's he going anyway, Sarah?
Sarah? Well, if he was not, it depends who's awake right. Or not.
Okay. Don't drag me outside or anything, because I might not wake up tomorrow, I don't know, but if you move me here, I don't mind.
They'll give you a good night hug.
Oh, that doesn't work, hang on.
Good night.
There you go. I was thinking of the letter K and it wasn't working.
Ew, this collar
suits you. It suits you, brother.
No, it does not suit me.
Good night.
It does not.
Sleep well.
Good night. You are a pain in the ass.
Go. That was alright tonight. Robin came round with the bars, and then we got the furnishing done. And the house looks alright. could be better. For basic decorating job, that's alright. No night chat. Thanks for anyone who popped by.